actually want to be in it right now, but we're getting a spray paint from my mom. Today is going to be like a prank reaction video. So today is the baby shower too, but we trying to get some waterproof spray paint so we can spray paint her car and just to get her reaction. So
what is hairspray?
Y'all, we have to find a spray paint. So I'm about to go. Want to go through back here?
Yeah,
I'm about to find a spray paint and we basically about to get my mom reaction. She at home right now setting up. So we got to get her reaction on everything. So I'm about to find a spray paint, y'all. We just got back from, we finna go to Starbucks after this. I have to get the balloons for the baby shower and then we will definitely be back home. Set time. So, we'll find a spray paint. You didn't get
we outside. So
tell what the fuck. Sorry, okay, no, look. Okay. Mm-hmm. Y'all, we're going to Target now. We're going to Target now. We Party City did not have the waterproof thing. She looking at me like I'm stupid when I asked her a question.
She was like, what did you guys have?
Yeah, and she shaking her head. No.
What time is supposed to be ready?
Girl, right now.
I'm sorry. Okay, y'all. Target doesn't have them either. So now, yeah, go back to Party City and then Michael's. And then we going home. No, Starbucks. Raven, how do you feel keep ripping and running?
I'm tired. Yeah, this is my baby. Like, at this point.
Yep. About to try Michael's.
Hi,
this is like people should control their kids. This is a little car lot right now.
We got the stuff. Period. Stay tuned. Stay motherfucking tuned. Okay?
Okay.
Period. Bye. Okay, y'all. So I'm back home now. We went through all that stuff. So my mama's car is over there. I'm going to show y'all in a minute. But we're going to go over there when she go in the house. But it's my auntie.
Hey,
y'all.
Yeah.
Chandler, get in the video.
You got a million things to think about.
Okay.
Y'all was looking for me. I'm back.
Girl, nobody was looking for you. Oh, period. Okay, period. And yeah. Period. You want to go tell them get up for the YouTube vlog?
Yeah.
YouTube vlog. Say hey.
That way I go down.
It's for the YouTube vlog.
Hey, y'all, we over here right now. We
But I can't do that
okay,
shit.
Come on, y'all. We can go back.
Warehouse. We can go back.
Hey, yeah.
Okay, we just gotta wait for my mama to go
we
see it.
We did the prank, y'all. She's so busy around her mom. No. She don't even know we did it yet. So we ain't gonna tell her till she notices it, okay? So we're gonna get the hookah, okay?
You ready?
Yes,
what
ready.
I don't know.
Just say hey. Hey, y'all.
appreciate y'all for tuning in. Y'all subscribe down. Subscribe down here on this side, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, screaming coming soon too.
Ooh, period.
I'm a gamer, dude.
'What's up? You had a good day though?
I had a great day.
It was pretty out here.
Okay, nobody
spoiled
my day.
Yeah.
Nobody.
I'm good. What's up? Hey. What y'all want?
What we need to go.
Oh, y'all done taking this motherfucking shit to a motherfucking car.
But
what the fuck? Hey! What is this on my car?
This shit coming out. Mom, it can come off.
No.
It can come off though.
I love my son and my baby, but don't come off though.
It can come off though, yeah. But we was trying to like decorate. It's gonna be cute.
Who did that?
It was gonna be cute.
Who did that?
Oh my, it's a girl. You knew that, right?
I know it's a goddamn girl, but who told y'all to ride on my damn car?
We was gonna ride on that white car, but that was like right on yours.
No.
Don't touch it.
We gotta take the car.
When you touch it, it smears. You can't touch it. You gotta use water hose.
Oh, who did that?
Can't touch it like that. But I don't even know if it come off, because the lady said it's like a certain time period. But we had it on so long.
This is not your damn graduation.
I know, but look, they told us to do that car, but we was like, nah, let's do the mummy car.
Yeah, they did say.
Who is they?
I don't know who drove that car.
Who is they said?
It said any white car. It said any white car.
Who is the fuck is they?
It said it worked better on white cars, what I'm trying to tell you. It worked better on white cars.
Who is they?
I don't know who they are. They Erica Folds.
Somebody these people would do?
Oh no, I ain't see. I don't remember their face.
I know Gundam Rare Rosa said that.
I don't remember their face.
Who is Rosa?
Who is Rosa? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. But yeah, you can't wipe it off, man. You gotta wait. It's like a time period.
How long?
I don't know, like an hour or so, too.
But you can't just wipe it off,
though.
Yeah. You gotta like go get a professional clean.
I'm not getting professional shit, you though. Do. Y'all gonna do it.
It's like, it's on your, it's but like
it's
in your,
it's kind of your car.
It's like in your tent.
No, hell, I don't.
I don't know what to tell you.
Nah, we ain't gonna do that.
Yeah, don't just take it off.
Mom, you need to wait, though. Wait.
What am I waiting on?
It's cute, right? We just trying to make a dance.
It's cute, but don't be riding on my dad. Why you ain't riding on Raven car?
Because it's better with white. It's better with white car.
We need a white car.
We need a white car. We can't use Raven car. We need your car. And then you so happy about
it's
the baby shower.
I'm happy, but I don't want this shit on my car. This ain't no advertisement.
Well,
no hell. You better be out by tomorrow. Father's
Day. Look, Mom. We was going to do this car.
Well, whoever car is here, do it. Who shit is this?
I don't know, but they said do your car because it's going to be better. I just forgot their name.
They done wrote on my damn car talking about some congratulations or something.
It's a girl.
I ain't even do this.
Well, you are a girl. So when you driving
it. That's what I'm saying. I ain't even
this
do this.
Don't come out.
I came out here. It was like this.
What you mean it don't come out?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Swift, you ain't right.
I don't know.
Let's
go get some
top of
water.
I mean,
everybody
out
here gonna get
white.
All right,
there.
Y'all gonna
no, mess up the tent. Y'all can't. Who even did that? I ain't even do that. I just came
said
out.
They. Who the fuck is they?
I forgot their name.
How you talking to somebody? You know who that they are?
I forgot their face too.
That cute.
This shit ain't cute.
You having a
roll the tape back? Shay having a girl. Shay having a baby.
Well, you can't get mad. You the one happy about the baby shower, so I'm trying to surprise you.
Why you didn't put on this car?
Because I can't do that car. Because I don't know who car that is.
Do it anyway.
It's better. Right, that car is nice.
Do you got anything to do with this?
Okay, I'm going to say who did it. Who did it? I'm just saying. What would you say? But you can't tell. I got to tell you your ear.
Come on.
Ray. Was it Ray? Was
okay. My baby? It was Sasha and Ray's idea.
Mm-hmm. Oh, she just turned him into the police.
They're going to get this shit right for you, dog. I promise.
I'm going to start shooting.
They're going to have to scrape it off. You better goddamn shoot
then. It was Sasha's idea, though. That's why Sasha came all late, because she the one did it before we went in the house.
So we got...
What's your head?
Who you looking for, Sue?
Sasha.
Hi.
Oh, hell no.
Erica, you ain't doing that. You ain't ride to do that. Then you ain't ride to do it. Ride to do it, you gonna be mad at
me. I don't know what to tell you.
Ride gonna get a firm whip. Ride gonna get a firm whip. We gonna talk to Ride or Dad or something.
I don't know what to tell you.
Nephew, did you do this?
Ride.
Yeah.
Oh, you having the girl, so did you
I'm trying to get your oil changed in the way you're going to take to the shop.
No, when y'all going to get... I'm not paying extra extra shit for nothing.
But it is a girl though.
That's what I'm saying.
I know what it is. I didn't know what it was.
Dang got advertised on your photo.
You did that.
You're doing too, but it's
you got to stop falling for this shit, bro.
It's what?
It's a prank, bro.
You doing too much.
You got to stop. I don't see why you keep falling for this shit. You know damn well they ain't finna get no Sharpie right on your damn window, bro.
I think it don't come out. I'll try it. Oh no, I don't even. I ain't checked.
Man, bro, that's permanent. You.
Come on, Sid. Oh, it might be.
I told you, oh no.
Oh
no. It's chalk. You gotta scratch it.
No, y'all gotta scratch it.